My name is Jonathan. I'm one of the trainers at Wings. I'm here today to show you a sample of my class, which is conducted at Wings. It's called 50-50. Half cardio, which is aerobics, half body conditioning, which is toning exercises. But in today's video, I'm only going to show you only the second half of the class itself, which is the toning part. And we'll be focusing only on the lower half of the body. We're talking about the legs, the thighs, the hips, and the core. And we're going to sort of warm you up a little bit, loosen up your body a little bit, especially on the lower back and your hip itself. You will need space, your mat, and preferably a small towel. If you don't have a small face towel, use a large one. I'll tell you why we need this later on. Now let's get started. Please do watch it at least once from the start to the end before attempting. If there's anything you should miss, rewind back and look at it again. Now let's get started. Right. Roll shoulders back, sitting up tall. Right. Let's go to your left. And your right. Start to move about a little bit. Don't swing the arms too much. Like I said, I'm attempting to loosen up the lower back, the hips, get you ready for the second half. Remember, this is 50-50 second half, which is the conditioning, toning exercises, and we're focusing on the lower half of the body. It's not the whole entire thing, it's a sample. You can do this up to a minute. And start to turn your head a little bit, looking behind, looking over your shoulder. If it's the left side, left shoulder. If it's the right side, right shoulder. And I'm about to slow it down so much. You can see that I'm leaning upwards a little bit. And you must try to touch the floor only with the fingertips. Do not put too much of your body weight. Don't strain your fingers. Don't hurt yourself. And last one, I'm going to hold it on my right. Looking behind. Breathing, and to my left, looking behind, breathing. You can see I'm leaning out a little bit, not a lot, and relax. Roll shoulders. I'm going to turn to the side. Legs, tuck in the knees to the side. I'm going to gently pull yourself forward, watch the back. And at the end, you tuck in your chin, breathing. Looking in front, and again tucking your chin, drop your head down a bit more, breathing. And one more time, and slowly release. All right, let's start with the first one. Bend your legs slightly apart. Remember, your legs will move along with you, but never attempt to straighten or lift any of the legs off the floor. Otherwise, you're going to start to fall back. Sit upright, leaning back. As you lean back, you drop your chin. Breathing out, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in. Keep going. You can slow it down further. I'm doing at least 8. You can do 10 or go all the way to 16 if you like. And here's the last one. And release. Cross your legs. Ease the lower back by reaching forward.
Drop the chin, tuck your head in, breathe in, and slowly hook your hands in, ease yourself back up. Round two. I'm going to bring my legs in, knee is going to be a little bit higher. Arms reaching out. Going back, just a little bit further, and reaching forward. This is round two. Forward. Again, you can adjust how much you go back and how much you're going to go forward. Slowly. Again, your legs will move along with you. Do not attempt to lift or bring the feet or the foot off the floor. You don't want to rock back and lose balance and knock yourself in the back of the head. Slowly. No one's rushing you. Again, make sure you watch the video from start to the end before attempting. Last one. And release. Cross your legs. And reach forward. Breathe. And slowly ease yourself back up. Round three. Wait a minute. You must be wondering, where's the towel going to come in? I should have placed it early on, but it's not too late. You've got one more set. That's why I say you must watch this video from the start to the end. Straight leg. Tailbone right underneath. Arms coming from the top. Coming down. Lifting. So arms are not going to stay in front all the way through. Breathing in. Breathing out. Your legs will move along with you. That's okay. You don't have to attempt to go as far, but do give it a try. Making a little adjustment along the way. Breathing in, breathing out. Breathing in, breathing out. Let's make this the last one. Breathing in and breathing out. And relax. Cross your legs again. I'm going to do one more stretch. Breathe. And slowly ease yourself back up. Right, next one. Towel off. I'm going to lie down. This next one. You're going to go right into your pelvis lift. The bum. The hamstring, the hips, maybe a little bit on the lower back. That's where you're going to be feeling. Arms relax at the side, or you can stretch them out. Either way, feet apart slightly, feet flat. Don't tuck them in too much, not too far. Somewhere comfortable that you're not feeling discomfort around your knees. Slowly lift. And down. Coming all the way down, make sure lower back gets to rest. And down. And again. Watch your breathing. Coming up. Breathing in. And down. Breathing out. Again. And down. In case you forget when to breathe in and out, that's fine. Make sure you're breathing in or out. Don't hold your breath. Be in control. Slow it down if you need to, but never rush. Making this the last one.
and release. Feet off the floor, ease in, hug. Tucking your chin, upper body slightly off the floor. Breathing in, breathing out. And release. Let's go round two. Count, you're gonna have one leg off the floor, one leg pushing from the floor. 90 degrees, no tension, just hanging. And we go. Let's go for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Switch. No rush. Remember, you're really, really working with only one leg, one side. So you have to slow it down. Exercise control. Let's go four more. May have miscounted. 3, 2, last one, and release. You can stretch them one leg at a time, breathing, or both. Other side. Breathing, tucking your chin, still keeping your lower back pretty flat. And release. Round three. We're going to go alternate legs. Watch it. No rush. Like I said, it's only a sample of the class. If you like to do it twice, watch it again from the beginning. Let's skip the intro, of course. No rush. Remember to breathe. The arms, hands are relaxed. Although they are the side. Last one. And hug. This time around. Feet higher. Wrap the arms around. Give it a good hug. Breathe in. This is done. Moving on, we need to think about the core a bit more. Hands at the back. Lower back flat, yes. Coming up and down. This is one of the most common exercises. But I'm going to give it a little twist. Literally giving it a twist. Up, left, center, down. Up, right side, center, down. Up, left side, center, down. All this time while keeping the lower back flat. Breathing out as you exit. Breathing in as you recover. There is no need to rush, please. If you are trying it out, there's no need to rush. Here's the last one. And released. Next one. Still lying down. Knees out, base of your feet together. Fingertips back of your head. Up and down. Try to look straight up. Common mistake that everybody said, look in front, right there. No. Don't try to look there. Look straight up. Lift your chest. And yes, I'm going to give it a twist. Take a look.
Then you are reaching. Reaching across. Go all the way down, please. Do not attempt to hang your head in the air too long. Do not attempt to push your head with the hand that's supporting it. Try to slow it down if you're still feeling it on your neck. Crossing over. Giving a little twist, not too vigorous. One more to go. Last one. And relax. Legs together, please. Open arms to the side. Drop to your right. Gently, only as much as you can. And look over to your left, away from the legs. Breathing and release. Same thing. You notice there's one leg on top of the other. Look away. Breathing. 4, 3, 2, and release. Yep, yep. Pull up. Hug, hug. Breathing. And release. Now we're moving on. Normally we end the class with a bit of a stretches. So here it is. Climbing. As you climb, you pick up your head, tuck in your chin. Try to reach the top of your leg, which is right at the end. Breathing, you can drop your chin, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly climbing down. Other side. Notice not rushing. Breathing, and drop your chin down, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Right. Cross leg over, up, be gentle. One of the hands gonna go between the legs, joined by the other, interlock fingers, and slowly tuck it in. Upper body off the floor, tuck in your chin, and breathe. And release. Other side. No rush, please. One side may be tighter than the other, usually. So do not attempting to force this stretch. Breathing and release. Right, right. Slowly roll over. Coming up with your hands, push against the floor, help yourself to sit upright. Cross your legs. Roll shoulders back. Right, sitting tall. Chest up. Chin slightly up. Using your right over to the left. Slowly, gently tilt. Still facing the front. And you may look up by just moving the eyes. Breathing gently. Remember to sit tall, chest up, and slowly release. Other side. And look up. Breathing. So you're looking up, but you're not really turning your head. You're still facing forward, but with the eyes looking up. Breathing. And slowly release. Take a deep breath in. And out. One more time. Breathing in. And out. That's all I have for you in this clip. Please do give it a try. Take care. Everybody stay active. Keep moving.
Jonathan signing off from Wings. I'll see you around when all this is over. Please take care.